The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Artyom, when you left your home station, do you ever think we'll end up in a place like this? Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
Gotcha!
We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
Тихо.
Something's moving in the next room. Open the gate, I'll cover. Open the door, I'll cover you.
Is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
Check those crates for ammo and med packs. Crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me.
You miss.
Well, climb up
and try again.
Okay. Up we go.
Mm-hmm.
Seems like nobody's home. If Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, you'd be like a goldfish outside this door.
This is the Korolev performance room. It's really close to the tower. Load your weapon!
Suki, here they come.
Give it a pull! Okay, a pull. Let's pull together. You ready? Let's move out. And here it is, Antonushka. Our goal.
Come in, Boyman. Come in. Over. You're coming through loud and clear. Over. We're at the tower. I repeat, we're at the tower. Did the group move out? Over. Well, that's affirmative. We've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over. Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower. Get a fix on our location.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Form a circle!